Welcome to Security Weekly. I am your host, Matt Alderman. I'm recording from Orange Technical College in Orlando, Florida. We've been here all day at the third annual C3 Cyber Challenge. Joining me for this interview segment is Bobby Kuzma, with Herjavec Group. Everybody knows your boss, your big boss, because he's on
my grand
tank.
Boss. Yeah,
your grand boss, as you said earlier today. What is Herjavec Group's kind of interest in the CTF at the high school level? I mean, obviously there's some interest here from you guys on maybe some recruiting. What's your thoughts here?
Well, yeah. I've personally been involved in the Orange Technical College CTF since its inception.
So this is year three for you?
This is year three for me.
Okay.
But one, from a skills development perspective, we love helping develop our up-and-comers because they're going to be the next generation that are going to be working in the space. But also, it's a way of helping to give back to the community and work with that.
Now you did some of the scoring today, so are you the official scorer of pulling together the two different activities today and figuring out who the winner was?
I was the neutral third party today.
Okay.
Since I wasn't on the sponsor side, I gave one of my volunteer days to come on out here and help the kids.
Right, which I think is great. Any interesting thoughts based on what you saw today from the two different competitions? Any takeaways on what you saw today?
There are a lot of really bright kids that are getting a first-rate education and getting a lot of life lessons that no plan survives contact with the enemy. We saw a lot of interesting challenges that were overcome. And frankly, some of these kids are going to be really, really dangerous once they get some hands-on training out in the world.
Yeah. So now, and that's kind of what today was supposed to be, right? They've gone through different curriculum. Today was a day to get their hands on keyboards, right? Especially with the capture the flag portion of this competition. And what you're seeing is they get more hands on keyboard time. These kids have an opportunity in our space to really fill some skill shortages we have.
Yep, absolutely. And the capture the flag design for events like this is not, it's not our generation's CTF.
Yeah.
This is a very realistic environment that very closely mimics what we see out in production, what our brethren in IT have built. So it's very much a realistic exercise, and it's the type of thing that if they were going to go out and do a pen test, they would encounter.
Right. They would encounter these types of systems. So this is really realistic to what they would see in the real world, which is great. I mean, that's the knowledge transfer, right? That we want to make sure from academia to actual enterprise, that crossover, and making sure that you can apply those skills in the enterprise environment.
And the fact that they're getting this at the high school level is amazing.
Yeah, which is why we're down here, right? We wanted to be able to bring some of this to our audience and let people know these programs exist. And if anybody's interested in these programs, Orange County Public School System here in Orlando has done a fantastic job over the last 3 years, really building this program and this competition. And so hopefully others mirror it, because we all know we need more cybersecurity resources coming into our industry.
Yeah. Orange County's done a great job with building not just their cyber program in general, but also the competition and get together aspect here. And they've been attracting teams from outside the county, from all over Central Florida, in fact.
Yeah. And we had six schools represented, I think, today, right?
Yeah, from as far away as the Gulf Coast, in fact. So that's incredibly impressive, particularly with everything else that was going on right now.
Yeah. Thank goodness we were able to have the event today. Bobby, thank you very so much for joining me.
Yep. Thank you.
And thank you, everyone, for watching and listening. We'll talk to you soon.